Larry, usually a shy and quiet employee at the Watterson's local supermarket, had one big dream: to become a professional photographer. He loved capturing the world around him through his camera lens, but he always believed that his work was not worthy of others' attention. One day, Larry learned about a photography contest organized by a famous photo magazine. He suddenly felt a spark of passion and decided to boldly participate. Spending his weekends hiding away in the city park, Larry aimed to capture the most beautiful and profound moments of life. For weeks, Larry toiled over his photographs, selecting the best shots and skipping days, clumsily concealing his hopes. Finally, the day of the fateful results arrived. With trembling hands, Larry opened the magazine page and searched for his name. However, his heart froze with disappointment. Larry didn't see his photographs among the winners. He felt that his efforts had been in vain and not deserving of attention. But soon after the contest, Larry received a letter from a renowned photographer who was one of the jury members. The letter contained words of support and recognition of Larry's talent. The photographer expressed regret that Larry's works weren't chosen as finalists, but noted that they had made a deep impression on him. Inspired by this letter, Larry decided not to give up. He resolved to continue growing and refining his craft. He began learning new techniques, experimenting with composition and lighting, and sought to convey his unique perspective on the world in every frame. Over time, Larry started sharing his photographs online and received positive feedback from people who appreciated his artistry. He became known as a talented photographer who could convey emotions and stories through his images. This story of Larry illustrates that even if fate initially seems unfavorable, it's important to maintain belief in one's abilities and keep moving forward. Sometimes, disappointments can become stepping stones to new achievements and opportunities that would have otherwise been missed. I hope you enjoy this sad yet inspiring story about Larry from the amazing world of Gumball, and that it encourages reflection on the power of perseverance and self-expression.